Welcome back, everyone. We're going to be doing another train sim video today. Of course, my train is on the other side of the tracks, so that's awesome. Unless it's that one. Oh, oh, oh. Apparently I'm not going the right way. Are you kidding me? I have to go back up. Okay, here it is. So this is the train. It's going to be an Amtrak train today. It's electric. It's electric. Door. Check the door. The thing I like about Amtrak is normally they have a normal horn, a typical horn. Okay. And a bell. Okay. Gotta load up the passengers. It's like a six car. Six car train, I believe. All right. Set on. It's a brake on. Full service. Sure is. Alright. 16 miles to our next location. The speed limit right here is 45, which is kind of slow, but we're still in the yard, so we'll keep it low. Got a yellow light. I was gonna say hopefully that turns green, and it did, so that's good. It's 80. All right, we'll send it. Happy Friday, everybody. I hope everybody had a good week at work. First week of June. It's kind of crazy. I think we need a redo on this whole year. Corona ruined it. got a 45 coming up. Well, that's silly. Those silly billies. Okay, they're about. Guess I better brake. Goes back up to 70 and 600 yards. Okay. There's a fellow Amtrak. A lot of crazy speed changes. I think I just drove through a tree. Miles till our first stop. I feel like I'm going so slow. This is crazy. I think we can even get up and move while the train's going. Look at that. Do we open the door? Nope, guess not. Can I open this door? Oh, yeah. Don't try this at home. Changed 45 times already. normal, you can just set this thing, set it at 100, and it'll get you to your destination real quick. Real quick. Just send it. Takes 512 amps to move that. I wonder how many it takes when first take off to move a train. Can the speed limit is killing me. There's another train. Everybody's big plans for the weekend. Anything? Just chilling. We went back to the office this week. It's good to be back in the office. Makes things seem a little bit more normal. Illinois also finally opened up restaurants, kind of. You could sit outside. Not that that's really opening them up, but you can at least sit outside now, so that's something, I guess. Incline, that's why we're slowing down. It's loud when they open the window. Keep that closed. Kind of upset we can't open the door. Wow. Look at those buildings. Such beautiful scenery. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Look at all these buttons. I wonder what they'll do. We don't want to touch that. It's the lights for the dove. Air condition? Oh yeah, let's turn that on. Does it work? No. Okay. There, bud. Oh, we are going 94 and a 55. Awesome. Matt just want to put on a little break. I feel like it's the destination's been 4 miles for like a half hour now. More urban, I guess, this ride. A lot of the rides are more, no buildings, no nothing. Got a yellow light. Let's see what the next one is. Still yellow. Police officer went flying by my house. Woo. They're speeding again. They even have the brakes on. put it, slow it down since we're coming up on that 15 mile per hour zone. I guess I shouldn't have turned those lights off. That was dumb. There, about a half mile. City this is. This is how Chicago's train station's set up too, all indoors like this. So you don't have very much leeway to stop, because if you run that red light, you fail the whole thing. So you have about a 5 yard leeway. We did. So the screen line's me. I was speeding. Look at all the speed changes. Holy speed changes. Pop, 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 pop. Look at this one. That's crazy, the amount of speed changes. Wow. Stop accuracy. We did pretty good. Not too bad. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to join my Discord, follow me on Twitch, and subscribe. Tell me what videos you want to see. We will catch y'all later.